They blew up the Chicken Man in Philly last night. Blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. See what them Iraqi boys can do. Now there's trouble busting in from out of state. There's winners and there's losers, and I'm south of the line.